Iran is one of the countries with a long history of producing military drones. Iran's first attempts to produce drones go back to the Iran-Iraq War. In the mid-1980s, Iran, which had restrictions on reconnaissance flights, started to build reconnaissance and photography drones in cooperation with universities and military organizations. Ababil is one of Iran's first drones. Ababil was a loitering munition that was made for reconnaissance or suicide operations. There is no picture of this drone, but we know from its information that it was capable of carrying 40 kilograms of explosives and that it entered service in 1986. Ababil is the name of a holy bird in the Quran. According to a story, by throwing stones, these birds defeat an army that wanted to destroy the Kaaba in Mecca. Ababil UAV series is one of Iran's simple and cheap UAV series, and they are not among Iran's advanced UAVs. But this simplicity has made this drone used in many countries. Ababil 2 drone is a target, reconnaissance, and suicide drone. Ababil 2 UAV does not need a runway for landing and takeoff. This drone flies in two ways. In the first method, with a launch system with zero length, and in the second method, using a rail launcher and with the help of a rocket that is connected to the end of the drone. This UAV uses parachute for recovery and landing and has an operational range of 100 kilometers, a flight duration of 75 to 120 minutes, flight ceiling of 11,000 feet, 3,352.8 meters, and a maximum cruise speed of 220 kilometers per hour and 370 kilometers per hour in dive mode towards the target. Guidance and control of Ababil 2 is done by the Ground Guidance Center. In this case, the images are transmitted online to the Control and Command Center. The new models of Ababil 2 are equipped with automatic stabilization system and GPS. Ababil is responsible for tasks such as aerial reconnaissance, battlefield surveillance, border patrol, aerial photography, correction of artillery fire errors, use as a decoy for defense detection, execution of suicide target destruction operations, and training of drone personnel. The second destination of Ababil 2 was military groups in Palestine and Lebanon, and this drone participated in the war with Israel. Yemen was the second battlefield of Ababil 2. This drone named Kisif is assembled in Yemen and has been successful in attacking oil facilities in Saudi Arabia. This drone uses a two-cylinder piston engine with a power of 20 horsepower. In the same year, the production line of this UAV was opened in Tajikistan, and Tajikistan is supposed to assemble this UAV in its territory. This drone carries 16 liters of fuel and 40 kilograms of cargo. In general, Ababil 2 has been welcomed with its good design, simple structure, and cheapness. Ababil 3 was unveiled in 2010 with a completely different shape from its previous series. This time, the drone had a landing gear and needed a runway to take off. It has a cylindrical body and a double H-shaped bar and a high-precision optical system. This drone can send images to ground control station or any other platform. It has a four-cylinder piston engine and 8 hours of continuous flight, and its speed is 200 kilometers per hour and its range is 100 kilometers. You might say, why did the specifications drop? But you should know that this drone has a very accurate identification system and is capable of carrying miniature bombs with a range of 5 to 8 kilometers. This ship has a history of identifying the fleet with the Eisenhower aircraft carrier. This drone published very accurate and detailed images of the American ship, which caused a news reaction in its time. Quality optics and simple structure made this drone find foreign customers. Its maximum flight height is 5,000 meters and its length is 4.5 meters. The body of this bird is made of composite to be light and its optical system has the ability to rotate and cover 360 degrees. This drone has the ability to perform operations automatically or semi-automatically. Ababil 3 had two foreign customers. One was Syria, which had this drone for reconnaissance and offensive missions against military groups in Syria. The next destination of this drone was Sudan. This drone was sold to this country during the previous government of Sudan and had an emergency landing on the border of South Sudan. According to evidence, this drone was also sold to Ethiopia, but there is no picture of this. The next series of Ababil UAV is Ababil 5. There is no news about the fate of Ababil 4, but it is probably a more advanced version of Ababil 3. Ababil 5 is a UAV in the Mohajer 6 class, but it has basic differences. One of these differences is the retractable front wheel and the other difference is more advanced aerodynamics. This drone can carry 4 diamond top attack anti-tank missiles and can also carry 6 miniature free-fall bombs. Ababil UAV series is not one of Iran's advanced UAV series, but it is one of the most used UAV series in Iran. Being cheap, at the same time acceptable efficiency and simplicity of the structure have made the series of drones very effective. Thank you for being with Compileration.